"We found you a new home," both of them said. "No," cried the worm, "this apple is red."